what's going on, guys? It's Preston here with Nooch and Kenny today for a brand new minigame that'll make you want to say, hey, it is...
Find the needle in the haystack!
Find the needle in the haystack. So there's a bunch of yellow wool, and we gotta chop it, chop, chop with our shears. And then once we find the iron block inside the big old cheese ball, we gotta freaking mine it, and whoever finds it wins. And we're gonna do... Whoever makes it to five, what do you guys say, five iron block, five needles wins?
The first one to get five needles
five?
Wins.
Okay,
five needles five. Wins. All right.
All right, let's go.
Feta cheese!
Get away, I want, oh God, it's so
dark. Turning this
here.
Thing into Swiss cheese.
Oh, yeah, who put the light bulb down?
Yo, I put it down, dude. I'm a helpful person, all right?
Oh, where's this thing at?
Oh, you can just hold down right click?
Yeah, why are you spam clicking?
Oh my God, I'm sitting here tippity-tappity-tippity-tap. Wait, who's this? Who are you? What have you done with my friends?
Dude, where's the freaking block at? Where's the dude?
Where is it? I have to find it.
No!
I found it.
Okay. But when I do.
I was gonna steal it from you. I was gonna find it. I was gonna snatch it.
You little sucker.
I was gonna snatch it.
You can't just steal it from me, all right? Someone actually, found it.
You can't. No.
No. No.
Oh, Locke was still in
Sorry, Lachlan.
Sorry, Lachlan. Next time, buddy.
Rubbing it right in his face, dude. Yo, alright.
Where is it?
No, it's so. No, this is ridiculous, Kate. Okay.
It's gone, dude. It's out of here. Dude, this big old block of cheese.
The cheese is hiding it.
Up. I think it's cheese. At the top.
The cheese dude, knows.
It's gotta be at the top. What the
fuck? It's gotta be at the top. We gotta get back up here.
Where is it?
I'm already at the top. Look, do we?
Dude, I've like cleared out the top like already. It's all
oh
gone.
Oh my God, there's no more cheese.
Oh my God.
We're a bunch of mice.
What the heck? No. Set some traps. Dude, I swear the iron block's moving. All right.
Yeah. The iron block is a lie.
That thing is scooting.
It's got ender teleportation on.
Every time you hit it, it just.
Dude, NB4
we have to mine
didn't
this whole
spawn
thing.
In.
No, seriously.
Before it's broken, it didn't spawn
no,
in.
Oh,
where
no,
is
no,
it? No! Oh my God! GG!
Oh my God!
Yes!
Dang it!
All right,
let's
go away from me. Whoa, torches.
Yo, quit beating me! I'm just little me. Dude, it got really bright up in here.
It took 2 minutes to find the first iron.
Yo.
Oh my
what the
God.
Heck? All right, maybe like
that
first
was to... ridiculous.
No, I don't want to say that because then Noosh is gonna find
now,
it
first
like, right now.
Five is fine. Five is good.
Five is fine. And before
man,
3 hour video.
I was gonna kill you and try to steal it. I'm not even gonna lie.
Whoa, you're just gonna like backstab
wow, dude,
like Ricky, just
there's
like assassinated.
Be, like, is there a dude? This is
there's no
diamond armor on.
Randomizes every time.
Yeah, but think of it as a Rubik's cube. All right, so like.
Okay, but
fucking cheese. Matt, stay out of here, Matt.
You're never. Gonna... I'm just gonna camp you.
No, Matt.
Matt, what are you doing?
No, I don't think it spawns by the bottom, does it? Where'd you find it at, Matt? Was
it
on top?
Before. No, it was.
I don't
no,
even
it was like
remember,
in the middle
man.
Last time. It's
yeah,
like
it's
in
like in the middle.
No, it's like lower middle. It's actually pretty low, wasn't it, Matt?
I don't remember. It was a bit low. It was a bit low. Dude, and that was like a whole 30 seconds ago. Come on, you can't expect me to have that much of a like memory. Come on.
Dude, we gotta put some light bulbs down every once in a while.
Dude, I'm scared because Matt's gonna steal this.
I'm not gonna steal it. I'm just gonna find it. It's mine.
No, God,
look at those
dude.
Light bulbs.
Alright, I'm seriously like, no, it's just not working out
it's
for me.
It's absolutely insane. I don't understand.
What? No!
What? I'm finally.
Why? Yes. Why?
Hey, don't beat us. Get out of here.
Kenny, seriously, what's wrong with
you? Dude, that's it. I'm just going straight through mid. I'm just chomping.
I got bottom lane, boys.
I got bottom lane.
Whatever. I'm jungling. I'll see you guys in 20 minutes with a blink dagger and BKB.
You're jungling. Where the fuck are you going?
He's going out of the map, dude. He's gone.
I'm just leaving. To the end.
Can I please be a lucky person? Honestly, UHC luck. Transfer over to me just for a second here.
Preston finds a chest with a book in it, but no block.
Nah, okay, I freaking a power 4, flame 1, bow, and freaking...
Right, here you go, Nooch. We gotta put some lights down here, bro.
Yeah, put a bunch
of light bulbs down, man. I still can't see anything, though.
Maybe your light's broken,
so
dude.
So green.
Just what? Like your shears, because you can't find nothing.
I feel like we're looking for the mold in the cheese rather than the needle in the haystack.
We're the quality control specialists, so we have to figure out if the cheese is good or not.
Wait, what's the cheese, by eating
the whole thing.
You mean like Kraft singles? We're like for Kraft cheese? Oh my God.
Oh, you know,
yeah, we
good
have to make sure the
make
whole
sure we
thing
check the
is
top
good.
Before we start digging down.
No, there's no
like
way.
Like if you just go straight for the top, like you don't ever know, dude. It could.
I cannot be this unlucky. No,
you
like
could.
No, I can't.
Maybe all could be, honestly.
No, Press is so bad. I have to find it. I have to.
We found it in, like, what, 5 seconds? The first time we tried this? Like,
this round we found it in 5 seconds.
And 5 seconds?
Dude, all right, Iron Block, come to us.
Like, this is ridiculous.
No, I think first of five is going to be ridiculous. Yeah,
can we use, like, a metal detector? Like, come on. Like, needle in a haystack. That should be really easy.
We sounded so fast the first time. I was like, yeah, 5 sounds pretty. I was going to say 10 originally, but 5's bad. No.
Yeah. 5 doesn't sound so bad. Do you want to just do a best out of three instead?
Get back up. You're doing this to me.
What did you say, Matt?
We're going to do a best out of three instead. I'm feeling that's going to be a little bit more on our
Yeah,
that's what
I'm saying. Best out of three. Fudge five.
Where is it?
I always.
I'm never going to start saying fudge best out of three. This is terrible.
just rage quit. Where is it? Yo, we murked this cheese.
I'm telling you guys, MB4 doesn't spawn.
Oh my god, no!
Oh!
No, can we get a breather? Not right back in! Hey. Not right back in!
Cut it out!
Right. Oh god, alright, right down middle.
Dude, I hear that cat. Is it spawning in here?
Yeah, it's right
because cats are like supposed to be by like haystacks and stuff, right?
Oh, no, I think it's for the, get ready, maybe the creeper? I don't freaking know, Kenny, like, I don't know.
The guy, what a cat! It's a kitty cat, and a meow 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 and a meow meow meow.
No, I forgot what that is from, but no, man.
Wait, what, how'd it go, Matt? Could you repeat it?
Dance! It's like, I
finally forgot about that, okay? That's like the look at my horse is amazing.
Give it a look. Ooh, it tastes just like raisins.
The last time I heard that, oh boys.
If it tastes like raisins, you know what I'm saying? Like, that's just gross.
Raisins. Oh! No! No!
Yes!
I looked for your name.
Oh my god, that felt so amazing.
Just see the gasp.
Three? Versus three?
So Kenny, you're on the scoreboard right now.
Oh, I'm about to win.
I'm gonna everybody follow Kenny, Matt. We gotta follow Kenny.
Out of here, you nerd!
I'm not the one who found 2 iron blocks in a cheese maze. Virginia.
Hey, dude. Like, what? What do you want?
God, Matt, we need to be careful. Don't let Kenny get this. Okay, Matt?
Yeah, I got this.
Guys, honestly, those first two, I don't know how I found, because my luck in anything is just absolutely garbage.
Dude, it's kind of hard to see when you're just like, oh!
No!
Ooh,
child.
I forgot to tell you guys, but I put on X-ray just recently.
Come!
No!
Let's do this!
Matt, come on, you gotta get the last iron block. And
I'm gonna get 4 in a row, like, really quickly. Like, you'll see.
Yeah, if you could not, that'd be great.
You gotta tie it up, Matt. Tie it up. Come on, you can do it.
Yeah. We got this.
I see your cheese breaking.
Don't talk about my cheese that way. All right, I'm married to it.
All that cheese just falling apart, dude.
I don't know what it is, but the feeling of seeing an iron block for some reason.
I'm stuck.
Why is there a cat? We went over this.
We already went through that. Like,
we've been through this.
Like, man. So long ago, bad tat.
Preston, don't find it, dude. Seriously, that'd be cheating, and I don't want you to cheat.
So. Hey. No, nobody need to be a sandstormer, Kenny.
Dude, I'm just saying.
I'm your bestest friend. You gotta wish luck on me.
I don't wish luck upon the cheaters, alright?
I'm not a cheester.
Cheddar.
Yeah, he's a cheddar cheester.
I'm sharp cheddar, okay? No, we gotta go over next to Kenny, man. I'm worried about him.
I wouldn't worry about me, guys.
I'm pretty worried about him.
I'm going to Preston. Like... Where you at, Preston?
How are you doing
over here?
I'm doing pretty good. How's your mom? Pretty good?
She's fine. Doing good.
Where doing the heck is it? Yo, it's gonna be right here.
Hey, quit breaking my blocks.
I'm breaking your vision.
Where's Matt at? Yo, alright, we all need to like just stick together, alright?
I gotta break
it. Sure.
I keep breaking Kenny's wards.
Dude, you're so breaking it. All of it, like... It's not
intentional.
Oh, dude, Matt, where are you?
I've got like some sort of strat, like, kinda. I hope this works out.
I'm not even looking at my thing. I'm just looking at Preston.
Fudge off.
Don't do it, dude. Don't do it.
All right. Screw this. Too much manual labor. What's going on?
This iron block yet?
It's gone, bro. It's had its better days. It's out. It dipped. Straight done, dude. Yo, who found it? Someone's just looking at it right now. It got too quiet. Who's looking at it? Preston, no!
Oh, what? I didn't find it!
Oh. You do it, man.
Yeah, where is it? Where is it?
Seriously, this is action now. This is actually hurting me.
The last one, dude. Wait, unless Nooch finds it, then there's another round after this.
Yeah.
Oh, Nooch, you got this. Find it, dude. You're gonna be just kicked out. Like, all right, seriously, I can't even get to the top now. So,
oh. I got it.
No! You were so fast. You were so fast.
It was right there next to you.
I was gonna snatch it.
Matt was like, dude, Matt, you know what I'm saying?
I was camping you with my pickaxe out, just like.
No, I saw that. And I was like, God, he finds it. He's just gonna insta mine it, dude.
Oh no. My brilliant plan did not work.
That was so intense, Matt. Honestly, that Rubik ult is close. It was close, dude. But
it was close.
You gotta be faster with the R button.
I gotta be a little bit faster. Yo, I was ping, man. Yo, I was ping.
Sorry.
I was right clicking it. Don't worry.
No, get the fudge out of here. Okay, guys. Well, that was Needle in a Haystack. Let us know down below in the comments if you'd like to see us play that. Maybe next time. I would say we're like 4 to 6 players, or at least 4 players, because 3 players takes forever to do
9,001 players.
Yeah, it'd be awesome with 4 players. What do you guys think?
I agree. That was all a pretty big beat.
Yeah, it was a fun map. So make sure to check out the map down below in the description. Leave a like on all of our videos and check out our channels down below in the description. And you can leave a like if you'd like to see more Call of Duty videos. Goodbye, everybody.
Later, dudes.
Skyrim!
Skyrim.
Skyrim.
Man, we.